Okay, I hope over the last few weeks you've enjoyed getting a peek into the Bible translation process, seeing the YETFA Bible study here in town, also getting to meet some of the translation team members. But we also wanted to share other aspects of life here, including some of our fun. Like last weekend, we got to take the boys and some of their friends to the provincial capital to watch a movie.
Okay, it's Saturday, and we've got kids in the back. And we're on our way to Jayapura to watch Dr. Doolittle.
A really fun and important family day before a busy week at the Translation Consultant Workshop. I can't show you a whole lot from that, but I did grab this clip on the last day. Okay, so today is the last day of the Translation Consultant Workshop, and I'm taking a real quick clip before everyone gets here because not everyone involved can have the same presence on social media. But it's been a great week. There's been 12 people, not including the staff. We've been learning the software, the principles, and the procedures involved in consulting on Bible translation. And so we want to thank you for praying. The impact of this workshop will ripple out into the lives of thousands of people in many different language groups. So again, thank you for praying. Okay, so that's it. Tomorrow the translation team flies back to town. 2 days later, we'll meet with the translation consultant and go over several passages in Luke. After that, I'll go over the passages that the team worked on by themselves out in Bias. Continue to pray for our visas. We got some encouraging news. It's not done. It's not finished by any means, but it's looking more hopeful. So continue to pray for that. Also, continue to pray for Kelly. She's got a couple more weeks left of her Hebrew class, and I know she would appreciate your prayer. As always, thank you for praying. God bless you.